Cannonball.
An old cannonball is going to be passing you like you weren't even there.
Anyone can enter, and anything goes in a squealing, smashing outlaw race across America.
I want to make a little bet on a Trans-American Grand Prix. Can you handle $20,000?
Gentlemen know each other, don't you? Mr. Redmond, Mr. Buckman.
I believe we run into each other once or twice.
It's a cross-country demolition derby.
I mean to win this one. And if you so much as come within 100 miles of me, you're going to wind up in my tire tracks right up your...
The winner gets $100,000. The losers keep what's left of their cars.
Nice, huh?
Get me the highway patrol.
We're trying to get a word here with Brad Phillips, organizer of the race. Brad, tell me, your race has been called an outlaw sporting event. Do you have any comment on that?
Well, the police and safety officials around the country get upset because our drivers tend to exceed the speed limits.
One speeding ticket and you're back in prison.
Oh, God, there's trouble.
It's a freeway free-for-all that hits with the impact of a head-on collision.
I thought this car could beat anything on the road.
This car, the winner.
Cannonball.